waiting for my colleague's plane to depart. There's Moria, covered in cloud today. There's an ATR-72 getting ready to leave. I think they're in front. Waiting, waiting. Chickens. Here we go, Air Tahiti Nui 787. And we'll try, I think it's going to taxi. Okay, looks like, I assume it's going to take off to the west. I'm going to taxi all the way down. I guess it's going to taxi all the way down and take off to the west. All right, let's wait. Here she is. So my first flight on a Dreamliner was actually coming over here on Air Tahiti Nui from New Zealand, Auckland. Haven't travelled since before COVID. So they were flying Airbus A340s before this, the four engine. But unfortunately never got to go on one of those. Well, I've been on an A340 I think, but not Air Tahiti Nui. There he goes. 5.5 hours to Auckland. Have a safe trip, Reiner. So Auckland and then a few hours and then on to Sydney. All right, back to work for me.
Just missed all the torrential downpour. Yeah. All right, back to work.
Okay, so Air France, I think it's a 777, I'm not sure, but it's taking off to the east. That means we'll get to see it rotate right in front of us. And let's see, Moria, a little bit of Moria there. Here we go. I think this is to Los Angeles, I think. I'll have to check. Oh, and the chickens are still here. Come on. Yeah, looks like they've got full power. Here she comes. All right, I'll be quiet now. Rotate. Happy travels. Okay, back to it. Sorry, three times optical is all I can do on this. I assume it's optical. All right, back to it.